If you want to know whether someone has blocked you in their WhatsApp application without sending any message or without calling them, then there are two things that you can do. Open the contact whom you suspect has blocked you, and if you wait for a few seconds, if you can see the contact online, or if you can see when the contact was online last time, it means that the contact has not blocked you. But suppose if you open the contact and after waiting for a few minutes also, if you cannot see when the contact was online last time, then you can say that the contact has blocked you in their WhatsApp application. Similarly, the next thing is, if the contact has not blocked you, you will be able to see the profile picture of the contact. But suppose if a contact blocks you, then let us see what happens. So once the contact blocks you, you can see the profile picture is no longer available. This also shows that the contact has blocked you in their WhatsApp application. But these two methods may not be 100% accurate, because if the contact changes the privacy settings and does not want anybody to know when the contact was online last time, or if the contact does not want to show the profile picture, then in that case also, you will not be able to see when the contact was online last time or the profile picture of the contact. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.